this a most pleasant evening.
Yeah, Riyad Mahrez. He's one of the best dribblers around, Peter, with such delicate close control and wonderful balance. He could finish with the best of them too, so I wouldn't be surprised to see him score a few cracking individual efforts.
Shapes to shoot! Goal, Juventus!
His position was perfect. The invitation was there for him, and his response absolutely clinical.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. He was both careless and costly for Milan City. Too much elaboration and not enough penetration. No damage likely.
And it's Totti. And it's Messi. Shoots! It's a goal! And with that goal comes comfort.
That is just remarkable, the amount of bend he got on that.
Yeah, and it's not a surprise to see him elect to shoot from there, considering how much movement can be generated on the ball. Great hit.
RS.
Hazard goes looking,
goes for goal! And it's there!
And the lead is extended still further. Just so calm under pressure.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had it where they wanted, yet somehow it's worth the scoring position when it didn't see him on. It's really crafty business, that. Should have released it because the support was arriving quickly.
Cahill, Ibora, and that's that.
Juventus comfortable winners. Virtuoso display, utterly one-sided.